What's up guys, welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, we're gonna be trying a Resident Evil 4 demo. It's actually from the new Resident Evil 4 remake that's gonna come out this month, and I'm excited for it because I think I might do a gameplay video about it, and I'm also excited for the game because it's gonna be really cool. So if you're gonna enjoy the video, make sure you like and subscribe, and let's get started. Oh my god it's a village. Okay. So the last gameplay was The Last of Us Part 1, and now this one will be Resident Evil 4. So we're just gonna try out this demo. Alright, voice English, display language English, subtitles on. Resident Evil 4. Oh god, I'm actually scared. Whoa, that sound. Alright, we're gonna go to main story and we're gonna pick new game. So this is just a demo, maybe it's like a 20 minutes demo.
Okay. September 30th, 1998. It's a day I'll never forget. The cop inside me died that day. And that night, Raccoon City was wiped out. Thanks to the bioweapons created by Umbrella. Somehow I made it out, but too many others weren't so lucky. I was asked later to join a top secret government program. Not that I had a choice. The training, punishing missions, nearly killed me. But at least I kept my mind off everything. If I could just forget what happened that night, the pain, even for a second, this time, it can be different. It has to.
Damn, that's a cool story. Chapter 1. Okay, so now I'm playing as Leon S. Kennedy, and he is kind of the main character of this Resident Evil franchise. I mean, maybe if I get like the PlayStation VR 2, I might do a Resident Evil 8 VR gameplay if I get the PlayStation VR 2, but first I'll have to try Horizon Call of the Mountains. That's just sad. Okay, I'm actually scared. I think I might scream. Yeah. Okay, crouch. Oh my god, it's a house. It's the house. I'm about to make one hell of a gameplay video soon. The first Resident Evil game that I finished was Resident Evil 3, and it was a pretty good game. I actually love it. And the second was Resident Evil 8, and third was Resident Evil 2. And I'm not gonna lie, Resident Evil 2 was scary. Oh my god, that's a giant dude, that giant white dude. Oh god, that's just scary. I need a lock.
Thank you.
Oh.
Sorry to barge in like this. Busco a un policía. Vino aquí.
Is that the... What? Oh. That was one hell of a kick. Oh, I heard that.
I got you. Not good.
Definitely. Oh, no, 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 no. I don't remember this in the VR game that I played.
Hey!
Hey! Ready weapon. And then shoot.
No fucking way.
Shut up. No.
This just keeps getting worse.
Okay, that was scary. I thought I had like some ammo inside. When I need to go to the police officer, the dead one, to see if there's ammo in it. Nope. Looks like I need a refill. Where's Claire when you need her? She was freaking hot.
Gondor 1.
Hunnigan here. What's your sit rep?
The president's daughter, Baby Eagle. It's likely she's in this village.
Our intel was correct then. Well done.
Need a location on a nearby lake. She may have been taken there.
Copy that. I'll see what I can find.
Hurry up.
Something's happened to the people here. My escorts are.
Oh. Why is this reminding me of the Shining movie? Now what am I gonna do? I don't have a gun. Actually, I don't have no ammo in my gun.
Myself out.
Yeah, I didn't think about that, huh? Are they possessed? I have to go to the lake. But I have no ammo. Who am I gonna shoot now? But at least I got a knife. Oh, sweet! That hurts, I think. Oh, God, stinks. Sweet. I'm saved. Oh, I need more equipments. No, I can't use that right now. Oh!
Damn it!
Okay, now I gotta use that right now. Nah, but I think I should be fine. Oh! Okay, now I gotta use that. Red herb. Oh God. Here we go.
Thank you.
Oh.
Present for you. They keep coming.
What are they? What the hell? No. It's like this might be way more longer than 20 minutes. Green herb. Damn it, I lost the knife. Psycho, I'm gonna have to keep on running. No, not him. Break free, break free, break. What the?
La campana. Al que obedecerla.
Él nos invoca. Tenemos que servir.
It's hard. I died the first time.
Where's everyone going? Bingo?
Resident Evil 4. Wait, that's it? That's it? Huh. Yep, I'm excited for the game. Okay, well, that gameplay was obviously scary. Died the first time. Oh god, that's scary. Anyways, thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.